I got the gate.
Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
Alright, got it.
Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these, shacks? Nothing in here. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah.
Okay, what did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar. Yeah.
Alright, let's see how pure this is. Come on. Yeah, you'll do.
Let's see if this pump is working.
Out of gas. Of course.
That's it. Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Okay, let's test you out. Yep, just pure enough. Yeah, almost enough. Samples is all I need.
just gotta test it. Okay, good. Just one more. Is.
Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Huh. Haven't been up here before. Use this. Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good, good. I'm almost ready for it. Oh, hold on a sec.
Okay, you were saying?
Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger!
Fuck off!
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the ore as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
Should be it.
Get St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, as you call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. Just sort of their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. A The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitor's Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Hurry out.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over.
Lieutenant! Nah, man, leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
Alright. Yeah. Yeah, this is great. Hey, let's wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.
You need something?
You got something to say about it? Visitor center. That's gotta be it. No, I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Let's go in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
Ah! Come on!
That's the last of them.
Okay. Now where the hell is the yeast? So hard. Yeast.
it is. Yes. I hope this is enough.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
I got the item on your requisition form for yeast. There wasn't much.
I'm sure that whatever you have is gonna be fine.
So, just curious, why do you need it?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something. I gotta go. I'll talk to you when you bring it in. Whitaker out.
Screwed up enough. Oh, God
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.